Ah, little Ava, my beautiful daughter. Come to me. Ava, is that you?
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. Desires will be fulfilled!
No. Rose is mine! What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Rose. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megalice. Do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with truth. You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megalices. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
I'm not letting you get away.
Why?
Please, Mr. Winters, stop struggling.
Come. Just yet.
Here I come.
Damn kid, not yours!
You won't interfere!
I shall put you to rest. I've never seen a human live in a heart. Are you sure?
You won't.
fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
I'm not letting you get away!
There's nothing to fear. I shall finish this.
Goddamn kid, not yours!
You won't interfere!
Your time is up! After all, everyone dies. Oh, great Megamycetes, hear my prayer! Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will!
Die, 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 die! I will take what's my daughter! I understand your feelings, Mr. Winters. This is... If I combine Rose with a Megamycet, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day!
Psycho!
curse this ramshackle village.
I can take any form I desire. A bird, a beast, a hag, even your lovely wife. I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure? Could do nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
I will see my hopes fulfilled. I must. This is... Why do you persist in this forest? Die, 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 die! I will take back my daughter! You walking corpse! This is how you end, Ethan Winters. To ensure I never see your face again, I will feed you.
Rose!
Shh. Shh.
It's all right, Rose. It's all right. Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up! Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan. You did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Tell yourself, Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong. God damn it. Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Go! Go! Take us up now! Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go! Not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. I tried. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Hello.